Who else is doing fishing?
What's up?
Who else is doing fishing?
I was kind of doing a little bit of fishing. That's what I was about to go do.
Over here, right now.
Where at?
I don't know.
Yeah, here doesn't...
Wherever I am.
Okay.
Wherever I am.
I just got like 4 purples in a row.
I really don't have any fishing bait.
5.
Oh, yeah, okay, now this is the thing where we have to bring the best thing. We're having that new... Oh, God, I forgot I planted all these fucking trees.
Where are you at, refreshment? Oh, he's down, okay. Yeah, you're down by the lakes.
He's down! Man down!
Gold.
5 purple, 2 gold.
Gold! Oh, that's right, I wanted to buy chickens.
Look at all these chickens. Quack.
B-clack?
B-clack. Laser shot at me.
Another purple.
Bus stop? Yeah.
Give me the blueberries.
Cheese.
Here for chickens.
I'm gonna take refreshments cheese.
Aim for that deep corner right here, the deep spot. Like, watch my rod. Like, that.
Choose a coop for your chicken.
Hold D when you throw your rod out.
Over here, backseat fishing.
Funny chicken names.
Dick. D.
Buck?
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. What? I didn't know you could do that.
What?
Okay, that works.
You can sit there and kind of like guide your...
I only get one chicken. No, you... Oh my god. What? She only let me get one chicken.
That was it. A new record for
why?
Her.
Oh, she closed.
Does she close at 4:30?
I'm not sure. I thought it was 5, but I don't know.
Find Linus's back basket and return it to him. Time for the wiggle.
Oh yeah, go for the bubbles too.
Yeah, I mean I'm getting record breakers for sure.
Fuck, fuck.
I got 7, 8 purples so far.
Well, you probably have a better fishing skill than I do.
Oh, granted.
Oh, I just got a purple.
Oh, I hit an egg.
I think it's just that time of season for it.
Oh, okay, I know where it is. Why are you just standing there? Oh god, I'm gonna slap her. I'm gonna go find Lewis's basket and give it to him.
That was another purple.
Mm-hmm. Like, keep hitting that spot you're in.
Giggity?
Mm-hmm.
God, refresh this place is a maze.
Oh, just wait.
Just wait.
For what?
I got plans.
For what?
He's gonna kill us all, you guys.
We download a fucking mod for a Molotov?
For real, can we get the weed mod, please? Where's the basket?
That had to be down for.
We tried, it's so difficult. Don't want to work.
No, you just don't want to use the program. There's a difference.
No, I was trying with you guys. Just want to start
no,
on
I can
end.
Come. I can start it up. I know the Nexus mod manager.
I have to get it all installed again, but that means we also kind of have to start a new game, doesn't it?
Well, yeah, but I'm just saying in the future. Lewis is the old man, right?
Yeah?
Not the old man, the young bum.
The mayor. I think.
Lewis is the mayor, okay.
What happens if we cross the line?
Climax.
Well, time to talk to him.
Damn.
No, I didn't read anything interesting. You know what? Give me a salad.
13 purples. 5, 6 gold.
I already gave him Leah 2. Ah.
That was the most purples I pulled out in one day, for sure. Our balls are touching.
Purple at the color of
the You guys, our balls are crossing.
Balls are touching again.
Yeah, so that is the mayor. Where the fuck is he after dark? I do creeping around somewhere. I know he is.
Crossed it once.
Fish tackle has won.
Black. Oh, that's the old people's home. Wait, is that Lewis's house? Lewis's house is the one with the truck, right?
Yeah.
That's locked.
But he might be at the bar.
I thought so, but he's not. Let me check again. I just came out of there.
Or he might be walking back.
Nah, dude's not in here.
Okay, I speak of walking back. Thanks for calling me over refreshment. Broke a bunch of records. Got a bunch of purples.
Got a bunch of purples.
Did you really?
I got 3 purples.
Oh god, I'm tripping balls.
3 golds. And like 3 silvers. Yeah, 3 of each.
Nice. Well, felt pretty good.
Didn't even see me.
I saw you chopping the wood.
No.
Am I glowing for you guys?
I don't care. You can chop them.
You are glowing.
Cool. I'm irradiated.
You got a glow ring.
Yeah, I got a glow ring. It's a radiation powered glow ring.
I don't want this.
Yes, you do. You always want it.
Any way you want it, that's the way I need it. Any way you want it.
It's getting late. Oh god, I can't. Let me go pet the chicken. Chicken, come here and get pets. The Foghorn Leghorn is trying to sleep. Oh, he's gonna get
you
fed.
You pet your chickens and I choke mine.
Wow. Interesting.
Your chickens look fine in here. Yes.
Chickens are fine in here. Drew, stop choking the chicken!
How am I alone in bed? What are you guys doing? Go to bed. You're farmers.
I'm watching TV in my house.
I'm working on TV.
I'm putting this salad away.
Purple buttons? A second row?
Second row and the chest of purple fish.
You can sell them.
Could be a lot of money.
He's literally got a fucking trophy stand in there.
This is...
It's sitting on the first row, not the second row.
Are you eating fish tank?
No. Is that like Animal Crossing, where you just place the fish on the ground and a fish tank appears?
No.
Aww.
You have like an aquarium going on in your house too.
Idea.
Yeah, I need to like bring you back to my fucking world so you can see all the 420 fucking wallpaper in my house.
One of them's the legendary fish.
These sprinklers didn't fucking work. Oh, yes, they did. Get it, dog. Man, Freshman's place was in such a mess, I could actually drive my horse through it. He's over here out in like fucking the Amazon jungle going. I think I just heard a howler monkey.
Yeah, yeah. You probably did. Okay.
Thank you, cows, for your luscious mother's milk, as they say in the Mad Max.
That's, okay, yeah, sure.
It's gonna be cloudy with winds tomorrow.
Any meatballs on the horizon?
Oh, I thought one of my sprinklers broke, but I was tripping. Oh, man.
I'm tripping
balls, you guys! Oh, corn. Hey. Corn. I need the corn. I want the corn. Any of you others ready? Can I get... Oh, eggplant! Corn. Eggplant.
If only there was a faster way of transportation other than walking. Oh yeah! Dude, yeah, they're out in forest!
Cow.
Yeah, it's up there by the spa.
Yeah. Train. Moo. Cluck cluck. Get the chicken. Let it out of the coop. Oh!
Carpenter man, the blacksmith.
Plant. Or cunt.
Upgrade your farm?
Oh, the same lady.
Yeah, Robin.
It's just when you go to collect, go to build buildings, you would just go to like the next like building in line and place it over top of the building you currently have. And it'll upgrade. So, like, if you go to the build menu, let's say barn, then go to, like, construct buildings, and then go to barn big or whatever the fuck the next one in line is, and just highlight over the barn you currently have.
Shut
up! Stop! Sorry, not you. We've heard the dogs barking while I'm angry.
Okay, fine. Like that. Love you too, Druid.
Refreshments, cows fucking everywhere, getting in the goddamn way. They're fucking castrating these fucking things. I mean,
I'm supposed to give Lewis his like blackberry container thing, but I'm just out collecting blackberries with it. It's mine now.
A lot of cell phones.
A lot of cell phones. Just out here stealing cell phones now?
Oh my fucking god, who's in my way? Who is this? Oh, it's fucking some stupid ass NPC motherfucker.
Alright, I guess Lewis don't want his goddamn basket back, because I can't find him where the damn.
Let's fucking murder him.
Yeah, we're the new mayor of this town. Is he in the bar? Alright, I'm going to the wiki. Okay, we're in fall, right? Okay, and it's a Thursday. Okay, so apparently he just, like, looks out. Yep, he's right here in front of the clank. Okay. Dude's a loiterer. Wrong person. Okay, who's this? Okay. Linus. Oh, God.
Oh, like Linus Tech Tips.
Yeah, it is the mountain man. Oh, God. Boy, where's he at right now? Left side of the lake. He walks over to the left side of it. This dude's gonna starve if I don't bring him his basket.
Hey. Man, it's so hot in here. Holy shit. I'm not trying to AC back. The balls.
Blueberries.
What the? Those are blackberries. Wait, so I can die if I eat sap?
Yeah.
But why?
What else? Cause it's magic.
It's like a deadly type of magic.
I mean, yeah.
Ouch.
I never said it was gonna be safe.
Oh shit, how much hay do we have left? 159. Oh. I think we. One thing is we all share silos. For hay.
Is that like normal, like, or what?
So when I have a silo, I don't have a silo, but my side stuff, it's still picking up hay, so it's going to someone.
Alright, Lewis, if you're not here, I'm going to break your freaking blueberry basket. Dude, he's not here.
He's on vacation.
He is. The wiki's a liar, bro. Oh, here he is. Dude, what are you doing out here so late? What the heck?
I can fast get in front of him.
Oh, he's up by the frickin' spa.
Ooh, nice aquarium. I put a gift in your fish box that probably reeks like oh hell.
Yeah, I just been sitting in the sun.
I mean, what can smell worse than the fish?
What can? Is that what you're saying? I don't know. What? Alright, that's what you should do, refreshment. Just do your whole goddamn fucking yard in hay. You'll be the hay man. Hey, man.
Hey, Jude. Chickens.
I go to nap early because I go smoking.
You go smoking?
Tobacco legal product.
It's legal. No, it's legal. If it's legal in your state and legal in my state, we could talk about it. Plus, it's marked inappropriate for children, so fuck them. You could say it. He's going to smoke weed.
No, he didn't want to say the M word.
I'll say it for him.
No, not weed. He's making his, you know, normal joke.
I do not know. Here, I'll go to stream starting, and you guys can fill me in. Hold on.
He jokes about that.
Yeah. But I mean, he is joking about it. I don't know.
No.
Can't.
You're not allowed.
You're not allowed. You'll get put under arrest. FBI, open up.
Number 3, number 4.
Oh, I guess I'm number 3 for tonight.
You doing a refreshment? We're all trying to sleep.
I got 30 minutes.
He's like, I got this. Don't worry. Shh. It's a new day, a new dollar, and...
What the fuck was that?
What's up?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Corn.
Forgot the way for Drew, didn't we?
We did. Oh, God. We're evil. Quick, somebody help, go water his crops for him. Give me the corn. I want all of the corn.
Probably gotta water these plants.
Boy.
Oh shit, we started the next day.
Yep, I know, my bad. We noticed bye. That. We were all stupid.
Oh, it's okay. It's only 8 a.m. Oh, howdy doody.
Chicken. My chickens are hidden inside the grass. Where's the other one?
Did anybody else do pumpkins?
I think I got some pumpkins going, but they're not ready. Oh, there's my other chicken.
It should be ready tomorrow, I believe.
Need to figure out what we need to put in.
I might have done them a day after you. Hey, Justin.
Yeah.
You guys want to, or whoever's watching the fucking thing up the house or the community center?
Yeah.
You want to come take a look in my red chest here before I sell everything?
Yeah, let me come look.
And see if there's anything that you need.
While you have, wait, that's right. Did you have the little tree community center in your options?
Yes, I did.
I was going to say for Ghostly, because all he would have to do is just hover over it, and if it starts to shake, then that means we need it.
Well, I mean, if you get out of the damn chest, I'll look. Ah. Okay. Oh, need one of these. Winter root. What are winter roots for? We need a foraging bundle. What is the winter?
Well, if we need to take it now before I sell everything in here.
Well, I'm just trying to figure out, is it the crash room? If we need more than... Oh, but we already got a winter root in there. Okay, either way, I'll borrow that. Winter root.
Make sure you're only taking like one of whatever you need.
Well, some of these need. Hold on. And if I don't use it, I'll bring it back. Oh, we need one of these mushrooms. I got. Alright, that's, to be safe, let me go check this right now, because I have nothing better to do anyway. And then I'll bring you back what's, or I'll tell you what's needed and bring you back what's
not. I'm taking stuff over right now.
Oh, okay.
Over to the boss, so.
Well, that's what I was saying, is give me a moment. Hold up. This should only take a couple of minutes. I'm literally fucking speed running this thing for you. If I can make my guy run faster, I will. Give me the crack!
Cocaine?
We were sent here to stop the community youth center from people like us.
Who said that?
Oh, you're right. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, we needed this mushroom. Bundle complete. We got fall seeds for next fall. That's the crafts room. Okay, we need 5 gold melons and 5 gold pumpkins and 5 gold parsnips. But I don't think so. For pumpkins, let's try to find. Okay, this stuff I think I can literally. We need a yam also.
Did you say 5 gold pumpkins?
Yes.
I'll see what I can do because I'm like all in on pumpkins.
I got a couple. Yeah. Is the fish tank, the bulletin board I need to look at. Did you have a sunflower, Cody?
I did, but it's gone now.
It's gone now. Okay. We need 3 apples and 10 pieces of hay. Yeah, we need a sunflower. We need everything to make dye, basically. One of everything. Okay, I'm coming to bring you back your stuff. It looks like we got... I'll do a double check one more time, but... I know we need your maple sap, oak resin, and pine tar eventually at some point.
I have that already.
Oh, yeah? You have one of each of those?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
I've been stacking up on that.
Artisan bottle. We need a jelly, an apple, truffle oil, cloth, orange, peach, pomegranate, cherry, cheese. Oh, we got cheese. That's right. Like... We literally got all this stuff to start making this stuff, and we're just not doing it.
I have cheese.
That's what I'm saying.
I have cheese, milk.
How come they don't? How come you guys don't have the tree, and me and Drew do?
I feel it's something we have to go in there and like click on or something. I don't know.
Did you guys check the community center yet?
Next time I go through there, I'll have a look.
Or is it a setting in the menu?
I was looking through the menu, I didn't see it in there. Unless it's like at the start menu. I can't pick up anything. Please don't crash, I want
you crashed. Door. You crashed. You're so crashed.
Did I crash it?
No, not yet. Oh, I put some... I'm not going to put those seeds in there. Where do you put your seeds at?
My seeds?
Yeah, what?
I'll just put them in that red box where...
I put it in the green box. Some Sharon seeds, yo. This is a home invasion, Drew. Wow. I'm glad I home invaded. That's interesting. You live a depressing life.
No furniture, only product.
Well, you know what? Actually, because refreshment ain't farming, so let me give you guys 5 more each.
I hear a bomb. Okay, then.
Refreshment's trying to kill us all.
Right, though?
Okay, we all got 10 fall seeds to save. Eggplant berry. Hot pepper jelly. Chop, chop, chop. Mm-hmm.
is my shorts.
This is my shorts. This is my shorts.
I wear short shorts. You wear fucking Joe from Family Guy.
One moment.
All these trees I'm gonna have to cut down. Hey, where's Perry? What did you guys do to him?
Married her.
Oh no, you guys literally murdered a platypus. Ding dong.
Oh, I started with two little kids having so much fun. I want to watch them suffer for once.
I want to watch them suffer for once. Oh god, you guys are dark.
Not as dark as about, or not as dark as I am about to make this TV show.
Oh wait, what did I just do? What's this?
I got the wedding ring recipe. I can craft wedding rings.
You can craft your wedding ring?
Marriage?
I'm like half tempted to marry you and like, you know, have children so we can force them into slave labor.
Fuck yeah. But what happens if like you marry me and Refresher marries me? I think we should try this out.
No, we shouldn't. Be right back.
Why should Stardew be polygamous? I lost them.
He's like, you know what? I'm just gonna back.
Sorry,
out.
Sass. Maybe next time, Sass.
Did you say we need Sherry?
I didn't hear him.
Buy refreshment.
Yeah, refreshment left too. What? Oh, there he is. Wrong button, I guess.
No, that was all Discord.
Oh, maybe. That's what happened. The sass, and he's a save K. That with an F has gone to bed. 420 Farm has earned quarter mil. So,
right back.
That's dope.
Jinx.
You owe me a Coke, because I don't like Pepsi.
I got Dr. Pepper. Dude.
Nah, I'm good.
Mountain Dew?
Anything to juice? Nah.
Sunny D?
Yes. Zero hesitation. And when you're like, how much? It's just also, yes. Like, can you ever, like, finish Sunny D, like, without the bottle being finished? Like, every time, no matter how big the bottle is, if I start drinking Sunny D, unless I pour into a glass, that bottle's done. Shit's like crack cocaine. It is not orange juice.
Be ready to go, or...
I think we just gotta go see back.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
I got a Red Bull.
He's got a Red Bull.
I've been off to 5 a.m. 44 hour, here we come. Well, close anyways. Let's do this.
I just got an achievement that I don't think we'll probably ever get on single player.
What's that? Mm-hmm.
That 250. Quarter million.
Nice.
I don't know if you guys just got that.
You get that in single player. Especially if you start doing the glitch that I refuse to tell or ever use, because it's Stardew. Like, babe, before you started glitching, how much money have you made on your solo farm?
Egg.
Before you started duping, how much money did you make on your solo farm? Over a mil.
Thank you. Yeah, like, was it trying to be rude? There's just no way I can disconnect that without shutting the whole stream down. Oh, my camera was going, and the wife just got out of the shower, so I was like, yeah, you might want to change in mom's room or something, because... Like, I know it's just my VTuber, but, you know, I sat there with my hand over the camera so nobody could see if I was hacked, but... I was just like... She's like, oh! Then she remembered, yeah, I was streaming.
They're like, the program just fails at, like, the most inopportune time or
that's
something.
That's exactly... That's the VTuber's biggest freaking fear, yo. Is... The program, but the thing is I don't have a source for my webcam, so it won't switch over. And the program I have doesn't feed your camera to itself. It just uses the mapping dots or whatever. But you know, a little paranoia doesn't hurt anybody. The problem is if I, you know, I have an ability to make it where my VTuber will just sit still. But I don't have a cover for it. That's probably... Could have just made one real quick.
Damn it. Oh, the gate is destroyed. I can't tell what's what in your fucking land refreshment. You're gonna need some more goddamn bombs. I was thinking, like, he's probably gonna be upgrading soon. I'm beelining it, too.
I'm beating it.
I'm right behind you, too.
I was just all like, huh. Oh. I should go over to Robin and then upgrade my house. Nope.
So. Oh, I'm so sorry. Forgive me, senpai.
Forgive me, senpai. Donnie!
Nani!
I mean, it could have been worse. I don't know how it was just, you know.
Don't worry,
my head. No, no, I'll give it one more day and then I'll go down there. Alright, fresh day, let's go.
I just got enough stone, too.
Do trees grow in the winter or no? No, they don't. In real life, they don't.
Are you talking about like the fruit trees and shit?
Just any trees.
Yes and no.
Yes and no.
Because they're like sprouted to a certain point, they'll stay.
Because I know once winter comes, we're going to be cracked out in the mine pretty much, I'm guessing.
They're fishing. Honestly, I think we need to figure out how to get you like a reoccurring wood and my or a reoccurring wood source.
I mean, you guys have been playing longer than me. Any ideas?
There's a forest or some shit.
Man, there's like a bridge we can unlock or something.
Thank you.
Oh god, more people died. Give me my gold! I'm a pirate! Run away! I love gold!
I love gold!
Ooh, gold!
Gold?
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck it, bats. Oh, that was a near-death experience. Let's keep going.
Oh god, I'm out of energy. Okay,
oh,
what
thanks
am I doing?
For letting me know. I almost did the same.
I was just getting zoned out on the wood cutting business there. What's up? What's up?
What the fuck is that?
My soul.
It's a soul.
Or essence.
Last time I clicked on something that you gave me, it took me to another dimension.
Think I'm putting your fish thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, you already used it?
Maybe.
Did you mean to use it?
No.
What is it? Oh,
I had that for so long.
Oh, that's what I need to make, another
I had that warp
totem
for so long. I'm like, oh, you know, I'll give it to a freshman. He's always going to the beach. I figured, you know, read.
Oh, it all close to red? I mean, I went to the beach and fished after it happened.
At night, though, you gotta do this shit, like, right in the morning. You get, like, maximum fish time.
I did.
Maximum fish time.
That's when we made like 250 whatever.
Oh, okay. You gotta take all the fun out of Stardew and just like completely like
what the heck? What was your point?
I'm bugging me.
I kinda can tell. Oh my god.
I'm also really tired. I don't blame that.
Like he's going somewhere with this, I just don't know where. Turned into a nothing burger fast.
I mean, yeah. Pretty much a McDonald's.
McDonald's.
Oh fuck, it's getting like. Do I need glasses?
You are gonna need glasses. I'm getting old, man. Yeah. Oh, I love it when I go to put my joint in my avatar's mouth, it makes me go to a different Discord.
Cloudy with gusts. Oh, yay, cloudy and wind.
How did I just pick up? I just walked into your house for freshman. Oh, wood.
What?
I walked into your house and I picked up wood.
Oh yeah, there was wood on the roof.
Wood on the roof. Sorry.
I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. We're back.
This is...
I'm also using your furnace refresh. Hey. How's it going?
Lynn.
I gotta go flip my gold real quick. Getting almost ready.
Almost ready, gotta flip it.
Yeah.
That's how smell thing works. I thought you had to stir it.
I mean, you can, but it's all about the taste in the end.
It's about the taste in the end, okay.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna argue that logic, I mean.
Cooker's choice. Oh, you got tucked into bed.
Oh, look at the little baby.
I just realized there's a three missing in my name.
It's right there.
What is it?
Ooh. What's up, Udo? Oh.
Cool.
Fuck. Good old. Hey, the dog's in my house tonight. It's getting late. Sleepy sleep.
I'll put this gold on before bed. Good night. Oh wait, we have. Anybody sell anything?
I did.
You okay. Did okay.
So we'll have to hold an okay.
Just fainted.
I thought he went to bed.
Oh shit, Cody fainted. He fainted.
I swore I seen him went to bed.
Oh, he's getting food.
But like in game.
He fainted. Were you in bed? Oh, okay, never mind. He was in bed.
Okay.
Just yelling at him across the house.
You fainted. No, man. I'm trying to get some food. What the fuck?
What the fuck? I'm trying to eat.
Speaking of which, I got meat sticks. Meat stick.
Meat stick. Stick. Beat you with your meat stick.
What's that? I don't think I fainted. I was like, I'm pretty sure I've seen you go to bed.
Yeah. See, I gotta.
I mean, if you faint in your house, you're good, right? Lewis, I came in and rescued you. Lewis, that's a home invasion.
Right? Like, let a man pass out drunk on his kitchen floor. He's fine.
He's fucking fine. He's in his house.
He's over there peeking through the window and shit, like. Oh yeah, he's drilling from the mouth. He's passed out. He's getting his fucking DVD player. Oh, Blu-ray, fuck yeah.
Blu-ray, fuck yeah. Robbing the house. Yeah, I found some of your stuff. You can come get it for 500 gold. Dog, that's fucking blackmail.
And? Wait.
Is Point open on Sundays? Well, I'm about to go find out.
Queen
after
of Sauce.
I order my stuff.
Turtle soup? Wait, what? Or tortilla soup? Oh, pumpkin! 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 Pumpkin!
Wait, are my pumpkins ready? No.
Did I plant pumpkins a day before you?
But I planted them on the first.
Pumpkin.
You could have had like some speed grow or something.
I'm using fertilizer.
I got the basic fertilizer.
Yeah, that's what I'm using.
On the fancy stuff. I am a salty meatball.
You are a salty meatball. You make me dehydrated as fuck.
Just 13 days for grow time on the wiki. So it's on the 1st, it should be. Oh, maybe by the 14th then.
Today fall is the 14th.
But then, like, the fall, because this would be like, so, I don't know. Math was. Well, I spent a lot of money on pumpkin seeds, I shouldn't have. I'll save for next. Hi. Oh. Sorry, it's because I have a problem, dog. Don't. Oh, fucking Jesus shit, motherfucker.
She's just cussing up like that.
You let me fucking cows out again, you little prick.
Let my cows out again.
The fucking prick.
The war of the cows.
Go over there and fucking choke his cows and chickens.
The dog. Oh, I need to water too. What the heck? I'm just all gonna run down to Leah's fucking house. Yeah, I am trying to get some. I'm already there. I'm how many hearts? Yeah, I'm maxed out. I just gotta get her the freaking ring, I think. Or the necklace or whatever, how this game does it. A piece of expensive jewelry. Yeah, that's... it's, you have to buy it from some shady guy at the beach during a rainy day.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Everything about this town is sketched.
Our grandfather had 4 grandchildren, 3 of them white, and then Drew. What is our grandfather doing?
Damn.
Interesting proposal.
You could have just called him a stepbrother.
Oh, I don't want to be step. I'm
a stepsister. Because technically gender correct over here.
Yeah, I'm female, guys. Come on. There's wait. Okay. Hold on. There's a whole other dark avenue. We're not exploring it.
Get the ban on Twitch and speedrun 20%.
All I'm saying is we can have kids. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, go on.
Do I need to?
Yeah, because I mean, getting banned on Twitch is a meme at this point.
Well, we're all brothers and sisters.
Oh God, no. Okay, yeah, you can stop this point now. I finally got on. No.
don't want to make a retarded incest baby.
He just went there.
He just went fucking 0-100. God.
Oh, I see this line you draw.
Let me add the dark humor tag to Twitch. Good thing I set my shit rated 18 plus.
What a hell of a long jump, damn.
What's cool?
Oh, you can have
lesbian. Yeah, you can have lesbian relationships in this game. I mean, you can probably run a single player right now if you wanted to, maybe though. Oh, and everybody went silent. What?
I was trying to count how much iron I had.
I want both of you. See my issue now.
Like, you're both hot.
How does Clint fuck clothes?
I already have him upgrade tools.
Can he do geodes at least?
I don't know.
I guess.
I just sell the geodes, like...
Oh, prismatic shard, though.
Yeah, those you want to save, I think, but, like...
I got a prismatic shard and a geode once, but I think it has to be a desert geode, I'm not sure. Either way. It's like the lottery, and I'm addicted.
I have diamond.
I sell the diamonds for now, but I don't know. I'd look that up on fucking the wiki.
Oh god, I just started.
They're used for crafting something.
Oh yeah.
This is just
a diamond on a ring and go propose.
There's a mushroom for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it a fun mushroom?
I don't know. Taste it, find out. Let me know in 8 hours.
11 iridium?
I found it in the middle of the forest, if that helps.
Oh. I just got iridium.
Iridium? You're going after hard over gold. Here, you guys.
I got it in a geode.
So they made geodes worth something now, is what you're telling me.
Yeah, so.
I'm gonna buy another two chickens. Yeah, I'm gonna buy another chicken. I'm gonna start a chicken addiction. Clock.
I just upgraded my coop so I could have more cocks. You know, like the female chicken, or the male chicken.
The hens? Oh, the male? You want roosters? We're cocks?
Yeah.
How do you get eggs? I'm curious.
No, I just want cocks all around. That's all.
Oh, what? She's not even here. Oh, God. She just left. You just left. It's not even 6 yet. What are you doing? Fucking, yeah, she just left work early.
It is Sunday.
Oh, it's Sunday. Yeah, okay. My bad. My bad. No, you're a slave that must work 7 days a week for my amusement.
Got a thingy that's banned.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
I checked out my chickens and cows. Pretty sure I did. Yeah, of course I would. Bark. 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 Hi.
Take two of these and then tell me how it makes you feel in the morning.
Fuck yeah.
Make me feel horny.
Wow. Wow. Hey, Drew. I just gave you one of those mushrooms and you just heard what it did to Ghostly.
Well, we're about to have a fun night then. Those babies are coming sooner than later.
I was reading an article about this, it's like a corporal or like, not a general, but like something a little bit lower. He got fired for motorboarding a subordinate. And I'm all like, you know what? It's not the type of military I want to be in.
Like,
well, yeah, you're not allowed to motorboat your subordinates. That's
like...
Everyone cool with it?
That's like fucking leadership number one. What the fuck, Scooter? Oh shit, it's that cutscene. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna punch Robin's ex right now. Is it Robin's ex?
Oh, I thought I was about to see a motorboat cutscene or something.
Motorboating cutscene. Or not Robin, Leo's.
Even if like cassette was like completely involved.
Yeah, you're not allowed to. Cause
private, yes sir. Can I motorboat you? Yes sir.
Yeah, because you could be using your power against them. It's like there's this whole class on it. You cannot fraternize with anybody lower rank. It's like the only way it's acceptable is at the same pay and same rank. Because you guys can't order each other to do stuff, you know what I mean?
That goes for regular work too. When my general manager knocked up the regular manager, and they're like,
That's why I was like, holy shit, how is this dude not fired yet?
Oh, he is now. Funny.
We're back.
I'm gonna go back down.
You making a cigarette? Cody? Oh, no. All right. Hey, I'll be right back too.
Yeah.
Shit. Sub to droid. Sameless plug. Sweet. Yay. I'm so triggered they got rid of the desktop app. I just like how convenient it was. Now I gotta actually. I guess I already have it open.
We all here?
Mining level 3, yay!
I think she's getting a cigarette as well. Oh, ooh. Pug. Wait. You got level 6. Oh, I just unlocked the quality sprinkler. And I'm about to unlock that. Next time is going to be a good summer. There's going to be no pouring of the water.
All right, I'm back, and yep, shameless pugs. Hold on, I got you, Drew.
But I ever tell you, like, the one time I watched Twitch, and I did, you know those, like, messages you can send in a stream?
Yeah.
I guess I spelt it wrong, and, like, the Twitch streamer and, like, the whole chat were, like, legit making fun of me to the point where it got so bad. One of the mods.
Your name, your YouTube name, with a capital okay. D. Giggity.
It got, oh, there we go. Sweet. That's cool.
Yeah, because you got me up there too. And then, like, you know, I'm always in your stuff. So that's the thing, is like. Just broke the cigarette. Okay.
Fuck it. It got so bad at the point where one of the mods ended up gifting me like 3 months sub to their channel, and they're like, you know, feel really bad, but like, make fun of your stuff and stuff. I'm like, I don't even watch Twitch anyways anymore. I never really did after that. I was like, oh, this is a great introduction. Bye. Yuck. I don't know if I've ever seen the YouTube guy, the Your Movie Sucks guy.
I think.
I think it was like, I spelled like tired, like teared. But, yeah. Something stupid.
Well, he got the new rods for me.
Oh, gigantic pumpkin!
Don't forget to bring your 9 items.
Fair.
Guys, I gigantic pumpkin.
You mean a gigantic pumpkin?
I don't know if I can bring it.
Same stuff or different stuff?
Gigantic pumpkin.
It'd help if you have like 3 of the different. I don't know. Someone probably knows more about it than I do.
Tomorrow, bring your 9 items for the judge to display. We're gonna get judged.
By Dread? How do I harvest big pumpkin? Do I just hit it with like an axe or something? I think it was. What?
Wait, I swear I had. What the fuck happened to my seed? Anybody got
Seaweed?
Yeah, I just need one.
Maybe one on my chest. I have to check.
Chickens are out.
How to farm big.
Oh, now you let your chickens out?
Me? No. What the fuck?
I just got here.
What the fuck? I gotta leave that open.
That's a big, big pumpkin.
Should be good to, use Robin.
Big pumpkin at. Oh, that is a big pumpkin.
And I have to use my axe on it.
Oh, this axe?
Oh, I have a lot of pumpkins. Oh, there's a chicken in my goddamn field. Oh, you know what? I think because it just probably got upgraded, it was probably somehow open.
Wait, is she in here? Nope. Okay.
Wait. Somebody say there was something today? Oh, is she open down there?
No, she's not in the house. I'm trying to figure out why.
Ooh.
She's not here. Nope. No buying chickens today, I guess.
We have seen.
Right, I want to buy some chicken. Seaweed?
Yeah.
Did I?
No.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Freshman's over here just like looking, see if I have seaweed.
Why do you need seaweed? For your chickens?
No, for something.
Where's contest tomorrow?
I don't got any seaweed. Don't even bother looking. Start nope, fishing. Don't got any freaking seaweed, bro. Don't
start fishing instead of raiding our farms.
I know. I haven't fished once this game. You can look. Like, if you don't believe me, but you won't find seaweed. I got green algae and white algae. Does that help?
You might have a chance of pulling it out of there.
Damn it.
Raiding us, yo. We being raided by our own boy.
Green algae.
Quick, get the AKs out. Nope, still not here. Can't buy chickens. I guess fuck me. Oh, here she is. Here, I'll let her walk to her thing. Hey, now walk. Walk. I want to buy chicken. Chicken. Fuck. Manny's production's going through the roof.
Are you able to buy chicken?
Oh, she's not walking to her thing. Oh my god. I want to slap her. I'm going to go buy the tortilla recipe. Fuck this. I want to start making tortillas.
Crushed my chicken with a tree.
Damn. Like that.
Oh, you this had... the kid jump roping. I want to push them.
Oh no! Dude, homeboy don't got the tortilla recipe anymore. Fuck! We ain't having tacos, you guys.
Rip.
Nope, she's still just looking at her microwave.
How does this thing work?
Yeah, like she's not even like tending the shop. She's sitting there staring at a microwave.
Yeah. No one told me how to use one of these when I bought it. I was too embarrassed to ask, and I just bought it anyway.
I just bought it anyway.
Everyone else had one.
You might actually have a better chance in the ocean now that I think about it. Because algae would be like fucking little eggs, and seaweed would be the, you know, like sea.
Weed. I was about to ask, I wonder if anyone ever smoked seaweed yet. Somehow, somewhere, I know that's like an absolute 100% guaranteed.
I think it actually legitimately is a drug.
You guys got your 5 items for tomorrow ready?
Pretty much.
Should it be the same or different?
I don't know.
yo, nice.
Vibe check. You did not pass the vibe check.
Rip.
Rip.
The haze going down, down, down.
I watched that movie the other night, Get Him to the Greek. And I had a sudden realization of what P. Diddy was doing. He doesn't go crazy, like, start, like, trying to attack them. What he's legitimately doing is chasing them both back to L.A. Like, he finds them in Vegas, gets them all fucked up and riled up, and starts running them straight out, like, from the hotel.
Why didn't you answer your fucking phone? I'm answering my phone, and I was just hit by a car. I'm gonna fucking kill you, smiley face.
I'll be right back.
What the fuck? You're not answering your phone. I got hit by a car, and I'm still answering my phone. Fucking Diddy, yo. Oh shit, wait a minute, how many?
Back. Was it 3 items or 6 items?
Does it have to be the same or different?
Don't forget that there is like combinations that you could do that win.
I don't know what they are.
Day 15.
Yes, level 9 farming. Iridium sprinkler.
Irinium.
I have no idea. Blah, blah, blah.
Cock-a-doodle-doo. It's gonna be raining all day tomorrow, y'all.
Yay.
Yeah. Yay. God, I just want
battery pack. Oh, that means I have to build a fucking
lightning rod.
Iron refine. Oh, okay, I got that.
I remember it being fairly simple.
Gold, iridium battery.
More corn. Give me all the corn.
We're all got a super pumpkin.
Oh, bitch eagle.
Cluckety cluck cluck. God, you guys, our dog is sure stupid.
Oh, yeah.
He's running in place, something like against walls and stuff. Mm-hmm. Drew, what did you do to him?
Like, quit picking on Doobie.
I'm not picking on him. I pet him every day, but Drew, I think, messed him up, man. Got him too stoned or something. Like, he's trying to attack a tree.
Wolf.
Wolf.
Well, I'm going to the event. Yeah, I just put water in his thing.
Oh, fucking beat me to it. All right.
Oh, we can't go because Refreshment put a sapling here.
Well, I got a freaking...
See you guys next year, I guess.
Actually, I don't think I put that one.
I don't care, I just went and vandalized your property just to get to the event.
Event?
Where
man.
Is it?
Main to town.
Main Street, right.
Shit.
Like in front of Perry's shop. We're all kind of by the bus stop.
Speed run it.
I'm coming.
Hurry up, Drew.
I'm sorry, I'm slow. I had a water.
Hey, Cody,
oh,
no
I didn't even do
talk.
My cows
you,
or my chickens.
You straight missed the last one.
What time does this start at?
Now.
Don't make us miss this one.
The concern in his face too.
I know.
But, like, well, you guys.
I think you can still do it at the end of the day.
I actually have money for it.
Prizes?
Oh,
no.
Fun. Oh, we gotta get. Oh, prizes.
Oh,
yo.
I hate this game.
What? We need to buy. Please stand at the red arrow. Oh, okay.
Can you buy stars? Like fucking stars?
Oh, wait, where's the fishing tank? Get the fuck out of my way, people. Fishing
yeah, I think we could, like, fish our way.
Oh, the gypsy lady's here.
Did you guys put down your stuff?
No.
Oh, yeah, I'm still fishing.
Hey, I got 372 stars.
Mm-hmm. You can sit here and just keep repeating this until we get enough fucking stars
now,
to get
that. Do you see my stuff, or is there room for you?
I just did the fortune teller.
I think it's three for everyone.
Apparently. Yeah, three for everybody.
Wait, I can't pick it up?
No, dude, but I can take these away from, because those aren't probably going to win us anything.
Oh, wait, you can access it? Okay, good.
Yeah, and boom.
What about me?
And I'm going to take this mushroom away. You know, fuck it, we have forged stuff in there, too.
What
do you got there, refreshment? Take out that mushroom, then, or and maybe put in. Like, is everything, like, gold or purple or higher?
All purple.
Okay.
Oh, wait, all yours is purple? I have enough to fill up all that with purple.
But then it'd just be all fish.
Yeah.
You need to select.
All fish.
Goddamn stinky fish, man.
Yeah, sit here and I'm gonna get that star drop. I know I can do it.
Does that just give you, like, health
and
stamina?
I just ate a cheeseburger.
It does, like, permanently, though.
Out of fish.
Anybody see Pam? Pam's the only person I need to talk to, and then fucking refreshments have just dropped all purples in there at all, honestly, but we're gonna win.
I only put two because I didn't know what else to take off.
I found a pad. I got strength level gorilla. I don't know how to play the plate game.
If you max out the strength thing, you can get star tokens too.
One.
Oh, is it just one?
Yeah.
Three! Fuck you, guy.
I got like 5 stars and I went to the shop and I was like, oh yeah. Fucking useless.
Fucking, you have to do it 2,000 times. We'll be here forever.
Right?
Maybe 2 more times.
How much is it for the star drop?
Like 2,000 tokens. I'm like at 14.
Well, I'm fishing. It cut off my thing.
What?
I was in the middle of a fish and it's like no more fish. That's enough to go for. Shouldn't have done the white thing at the beginning.
Totally didn't spend all my.
All your what? All your tokens?
Yeah.
Oh, you can save them.
We can save our stars tokens for next year.
I don't know.
Well, let me get the Fondora and we can get the heck out of here.
I'm still doing stuff.
Oh, for sure.
Horrible fishing, rather. There's like no fish. What would you call this? Come on, fish, go, bite. That's glasses. Ah! 100, fuck off. That was a waste of my goddamn time. You don't do full cast, eh, or do you?
No.
Dip it in. Dip. Take it a bobber. You know, when I was a kid, I always thought if, like, fishing bobbers were, like, a type of food, it'd probably taste really good. They just look so cool.
Oh shit, one more time and I can get the damn Fondora.
Star drop!
Oh no, I got the Fondora skin. Nope.
I'm almost there. 300 more to go. Two, one more.
Reminds you of weed. I have 200 left. Where are we?
Oh shit, that's hard. Fuck it, let's go for the scarecrow, that's worth more.
No, that's the scarecrow from the House Moving Castle.
Is it?
Yeah. Pretty sure that's the one. Like, little jacket and hat.
Fuck you, I'm fishing! Get your whistle up your ass! I was sitting here doing the slingshot thing. Who's asking? Out of my way, get out of my way! Fuck you, little kid, kick you!
Oh,
this is hurting my finger, yo.
Your mind is filled with thoughts of inhalation. The fuck was I smoking when I wrote that?
Dude, mine's hentai. I was joking. I think we were joking and like literally.
Mine's
we
weed.
Now time to bet the rest of my stars on the wheel. I lose. I'm gonna go fucking done. Bye.
You gotta talk to the fisherman at the pole.
What pole?
The top.
I thought that was the mayor.
I'm still doing some stuff.
Oh. One more, hold on. And then
Who's this cool looking dude? I'm gonna kick him in the balls. Oh, he's a tourist. No, I don't think he is. I think he's like a spy for the Russians.
You guys want to start it?
Not yet.
Card person. 50. G for a single star token?
Yeah.
Flips table, punches person, fucking.
I want to murder this guy. He stole all my shit.
That's just gonna be enough.
Time to bounce?
No, I gotta go buy my scarecrow.
Oh, yeah.
I just literally made it. And well, you said something about a wheel.
There's a
wheel down here, the orange and green one.
The guy steals your money. He's a piece of shit.
I got 36 stars, so let's see.
Yeah, fuck it. You might as well go down there and see if you can double it.
All on orange, baby. Let's go. All on
That's
orange.
That's what I did, and I died.
All on orange. Oh, I'm green. All right, let's get out of here. I'm done. The house broke me. I'm ready to go. Let's do it.
7 seconds.
7 seconds. Oh, for fishing?
Oh, 10-4.
Only get one star, and I was bet one star, and two, then four.
Gambling addiction is real, yo.
444 stars. Okay. Should I put another fish, or do you think two is good?
Up to you, man. I'm not gonna say no, but go for it.
Well, which one would I take off? What fish? What? I don't know.
I just say let's go with what we got and see what happens. Purple. Get that purple going.
We have to go sit by the bear.
Fuck it. I just don't know which one to put. I'll just sell all my fish. Sell it all!
Maybe I'll like talk to what's her face.
You're blocking him.
That sounds like a him
problem. Yeah.
This is like a him problem.
I was standing here.
Oh, wow.
You're first.
No, you don't want to look at this one. This one's garbage. Don't bother. Don't bother with it. Don't even fucking. Don't even look at it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Take a nice, good ball.
Hold him there.
Keep looking, buddy. Keep, let's double check those fish. That corn. And fucking great.
Make sure this. Make sure you get like a really good look at this one. Slips $100 right. coin into his pocket.
All right, now let's push him really fast. You don't need to see this one. No. Don't even worry about it. Don't even fucking worry about it. Fucking. Don't either. Still my afro. Nice afro. Right?
We're gonna win. Screw it. I know all we right, are. All right, all right, all right.
Tourist is impressed. Jeez.
Second.
We got second.
Stab him in the face. Another scarecrow. Oh no, Fondora. I'll take the Fondora. Alright.
Can't remember who. I think that. Really grab your shit. Fish. Whose corn's that? Hey, that's my man.
You guys want to grab it for me. I'm wondering if maybe I could get away with getting that rare crow if I fish one more time.
Go for it.
Oh, yeah, I got 500 tokens.
Freshman's copying me, damn.
Yeah, I got it first. Technically, you're copying me.
But I called it.
I got it before
he
called.
Did call it.
I got it
call
before
what?
He called it.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, the jig.
All right, let's run the action
it.
Replay.
On what? Oh, yeah. Why are you guys fighting over fedoras, my
Cause,
ladies?
Because we're fucking plebs in high school.
Can you borrow my trench coat? I can dig it out of the closet.
I got
somewhere.
Plenty. I got plenty of trench coats. Don't worry. I got plenty of those.
He does.
Yeah.
From the action replay on what?
Afro or, Afro or nothing. I don't have enough time to pet my chickens for. Oh, they're gonna be sleeping.
Rip.
Fuck these stupid festivals and their stupid fucking civic holidays. And like, you know, I'm good.
I'm gonna start searching through the trash cans.
Legit. Getting fucking trash crack. Everyone loves trash crack.
Trash crack. Look at 5M.
My fucking okay.
Can't wait till you release that video.
What percentage are we at?
I
think last time I checked it was only like 65.
Oh wow.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, I just need to buy that thing from that shop.
The fuck? Okay.
I want
the rare curl.
Yeah. That's the one from that movie. Number four.
What does number four work for?
Psych.
Alright, let's all stab him.
Did you get your star drop?
Yeah. What?
He did it. You didn't get your star drop, did you?
I did. Oh, did you guys not?
No. Nah. Oh, I guess refreshment did it. Freshman's like, quick, restart the save.
Restart the save.
No, don't eat the fucking egg, you.
I'll be right back. Oh, shoot. You know what? I'm quitting this body.
You're free, animals. You're free.
You're free.
Please.
Run away!
Oh, thank God. God damn, motherfucker. Hey, my cows aren't angry.
Oh, fuck.
Boom, the weather's making him thirsty. My bad. Came down here to talk to that guy, but apparently I'm not ready to buy that amulet.
There's something about that. What was?
Yeah, I figured, like, how many hearts are you at with?
I'm maxed, except for the last two, but they're locked.
Yeah, I think there might be, like, some type of another event that has to trigger.
Okay.
And I don't know, I've only done it once, but I believe she has to interact with you about it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Duck.
Quack.
Like, there's a whole leaky on exactly how the, you know...
Oh, yeah.
The romance people in this.
We need an oyster, a periwinkle, a snail, a shrimp, a lobster, or a crayfish. To get the, one of the things in the fish tanks done. Oh, there's some stuff that needs getting for night fishing.
Don't we need a battery for, like, the bus stop?
Maybe.
Oh, that's what we need to get it fixed.
I have a duck named Sniper X420.
Let's go.
Quack.
Phew. Somebody tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Okay, this chicken's named Penna. Couldn't think of any funnier names. You want Hulk Hogan to be president? Oh, did we clear the mine without using staircases?
We did.
Oh, nice.
Nevertheless, Drew did. Use them.
I didn't use any.
I didn't use any.
Oh, you got a power crash. I'm about to die soon.
You guys want to save up this night?
Yeah, we can do that. Let me run to the community center. Gotta save the youth from drugs. Starting to get a little quiet. People are getting tired.
Twenty-four hours in 1 hour.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Stuff, yeah. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna mute myself real quick. Alright, everybody, like they're saying, we're probably going to save it up here and call it a night. I would like to thank everybody for joining me on this bonus stream. If you would like, please follow me on my social medias. And you can join me on my Discord, where we chat about stuff. It's still kind of a work in progress, but we're getting there. Anyway, again, I would like to shout out my boy Droid for... letting basically in refreshment and everybody, if y'all wanted, definitely give him a follow and have a good rest of your evening and or day, wherever you may be from. Peace, y'all.